These levels of radiation are just above natural background at the WIPP site. And so there is no expectation that those measurements for you or your children or anyone else will show exposure on a long count. They're down in the levels of licking your iPhone charger. And I'm not trying to be funny, I'm trying to equate radiation exposure to something that you can understand.